And these two young ladies took it upon themselves to raise funds for the cause. And here we are, 3-4 months later, they have a nice check for $3,357. Tonight, we want to wipe out these tears. We want to put smiles on these kids' faces, and we can, inshallah. So I'm going to bring him up here on stage. I want him to say a few words by whatever you have prepared. And then, inshallah ta'ala, we'll bring in Brother Khalid Hamada, who's been leading the efforts of Granada Islamic School in charge of the board, to share a few words with us, inshallah ta'ala. Because it's very important that we engage the younger generation and we feel that that one ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So come up here.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Najm Masri.
And I'm Mariam Mustafa.
And we're 8th graders at Granada Islamic School.
We recently held a school-wide fundraiser for war-ridden Syrians. Alhamdulillah, the outcome of the fundraiser was extremely successful due to the generous community.
In only about 2 weeks, we were able to raise over $3,000, mashallah. The idea of holding a fundraiser came to us through the visit of an Islamic Relief volunteer. Brother Munir described the distressing conditions many Syrians were living in and explained various means in which we could benefit the people.
This ultimately sparked an idea of organizing a fundraiser to aid those less fortunate than us. We have been working on this project since September, and alhamdulillah, we have been able to put ANSI in action. We could not have reached our goal for this project without the sincere donation, support, and encouragement of Granada students, parents, and staff. Jazakallahu khairan for giving the GIS family the opportunity to support Islamic Relief Help Syria.
We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala relieves the people of Syria and puts barakah in our efforts to help them. Ameen. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.